we cannot solve all the problems, but I can assure you we can solve quite a fair bit of the problems. That's all. That's something that we can do.
I'm Wilfred Yap Yau Sin. I'm the SUPP Kota Sentosa Branch Chairman, and I'm also the SUPP Public Complaints Bureau Chief. I'm a lawyer by profession. I've always been interested and passionate about the law and politics since young. That is why I pursued a degree in law and politics at Keele University, United Kingdom. I believe if one wants to make real changes in our society and our community, one needs to be involved in politics, which decides on the direction of government policies and the legislation of the law for those policies. I believe in policies based on social justice to create a fair and just society. I am a Christian, and one of my fondest memories was the time I was in St. Thomas's Cathedral Choir. However, regardless of who you are, whether Christian, Buddhist or Muslim, whether you are Chinese, Malay, Bidayu or Iban, or what you look like, or whether you are rich or poor, the government has the responsibility to ensure that everyone is given the same opportunity. As the SUPP Public Complaints Bureau Chief since 2014, I've assisted numerous individuals in solving their problems. Matters that I've assisted range from their problems with Along, employment issues, online scams, cheating cases, providing free legal services to the poor, family issues, and assisting to request local authorities to carry out long overdue maintenance and repair works. I want to see the current dilapidated drainage condition of Stump Inn Resettlement Scheme and current problem of traffic congestion in N12 Kota Sentosa solved. On the economy for Kota Sentosa, I want to work with government-linked banks such as SME Bank, Bank Rakyat and Bank Simpanan, just to name a few, to help those interested in setting up small businesses in the hope that through such arrangement, more entrepreneurs will be created and with it, more jobs. As SUPP Kota Sentosa Chairman, I would love to see a progressive Kota Sentosa that all of us can be proud of.